What manner of hoarder do we have here?
Mistress, your talisman. Be wary. There wasn't much that the humans got right, but they did know art.
What?
Frankly, I think it's one of the reasons that the angels were so jealous of them. Have you ever seen one of those birds paint?
You're talking about art. Now, here.
It's a museum. Well, certainly, we have our mission. I'm just saying.
Some people have no appreciation for the finer things in life.
Avarice.
Fury. Welcome to my Hall of Treasure. Unfortunately, you forgot to pay the entrance fee. Your life.
Take it if you dare, wretch!
You have hardly been worth the hunt!
Thank you.
Even your death is not enough for me, Horseman.
Who needs a museum when you can carry a collection in this?
Oh, Philistine.
Welcome again.
It's not like I had a choice in the matter. Do you kidnap all your guests?
It would not be so disrespectful if you knew the true power I give you. Your battle with Avarice proved you value your mission above material possessions. stronger tools of destruction.
Another toy for me to play with. You're far too generous.
The storm, Hollow. Use it wisely.
Why not give me all your gifts and get it over with, if you're so keen to arm one of the horsemen?
Be gone!
to this enchanting scenery. You take me to all the best.
At least we're better prepared this time around. But it feels good to leave any time.
Greetings. Please take your time.
Of service.
Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Anything that was possible. But now, you're even deadlier. Interesting. All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Bests and blessings to you, Fury.
What would you ask of this hum? Please take your time.
Something about this place.
Oh, you wish to repent for your sins?
I will not waver to cleave the Watcher head from your Watcher body.
Less sarcasm. Noted, mistress.
Shield your eyes!
Too bright. What is that?
Well, well, well. Imagine my disappointment. To think that this is the best the Council has to offer. Of the fabled four horsemen, they send the lowliest, the most pathetic of all.
Pride, charming as ever. I've come for you.
Oh, really? As if you'd know what to do with me if you could have me. Please, spare me.
Are you not one of the great seven deadly? Fight me instead of cowering, you pompous, pathetic excuse!
Your taunts are a waste of breath, horseman. No more an annoyance than the buzzing of a fly. Beneath my notice, like everything else in the Creator's grand experiment, even the greatest treasures of heaven and hell pale beneath my light. Scurry back to the hole you were born from. Perhaps when I am the only sin left on this sad little rock, you will be worthy of an audience with me.
When I'm done, there will be no sins left standing.
So you say. Considering your current state, I find it highly unlikely that we'll ever meet again. But by the rare chance you do earn my favor, find me in Ares. Though I highly doubt a creature such as yourself would be welcome in a place so refined. I encourage you to surprise me, Horsemen. Until that time...
What an insufferable creature.
Serious. You have not earned my attention.
To such things.
Mistress.
They cling so desperately to this iconography. The symbolism of heaven and hell.
They?
Humanity. For thousands of years, they held the fruit of creation in their hands, but ignored it to squabble over totems and fables.
Whatever the Creator saw in them.
Do know how to make an exit, literally.